2015 presidential debates. Our next question is for you, Mrs. Clinton. Many voters believe that Syrian refugees should not be allowed into our country for security reasons. What do you think?
Keeping our country safe has become more and more difficult, but I believe there are several things
now,
that
you
we can...
Now, you shut the hell up! You've got a dumpy butt and seven chins. Syrian refugees are all terrorists.
I know that our government needs to take a harder look at all...
Yeah, well, it's pretty hard to look at you. We can all agree on that.
She looks like a donkey took a shit in her face.
Yeah, good one, Caitlyn. See, what I know is that there's only one way to deal with Syrian refugees, and that is...
F*** them all to death!
Thank you! That was hilarious when he called her a pizza face.
It's like a Papa John's pimple party.
That was classic, Caitlyn. You're the best running mate ever.
Hello, Mr. Garrison. Stay very hidden.
I'm just having a hard time swallowing all this. And between me and this one over here, we can swallow just about anything.
Oh, God, you're such an asshole.
Mr. Garrison, I wasn't fired. I was... If we're going back, remember, we don't know who we can trust.
If they want to mess with my town, I'll f*** every last one of them. Let's do this!
Buckle up, buckaroos!